Welcome to this special edition of Over the Bottles. As you can see, your regular guy is not here. So I'm standing in as the bishop of this cathedral today. And you know what we do? We talk about the issues that matter, the things of concern to us and all Nigerians. We have a very interesting assemblage. We have
line up
of intelligent men. Yes. Men with beer. By their beer, you shall know them. I'll start with Sam. Yeah. Sam is joining us for the first time. He's an accountant. We have Eizo J.
Is it my first time?
No, it's not. Friend of the house.
Is it my first time?
He's a journalist. And of course, the MC. Shaggy?
Yeah, that's me for you, man.
Where they cause noise everywhere.
We need to cause noise because this country is too silent.
Disturbing the universe.
This country is too silent. Because you get fair. You still get fair.
We did
December.
Because here don't
December they come. Once you know, say if you know, go this silent.
Whenever I introduce you,
you don't come my name, Chris.
Come on here.
Yeah. It's from the last time, it's been a solemn week for us in the media industry.
Yeah.
We lost one of us.
Very true.
The highly delectable Tosin Bucknor.
Area Mama.
AKA Area Mama.
Really sad.
May I also rest in peace?
When I heard the news, I was shocked. I remember my first encounter with her was when we worshiped together in church some years ago.
Are you going to church?
Uh-uh.
Oh. See how they go.
Forgive me.
Acting them. If you say no, but you still
go for a beach.
Focus on the matter. Solemn matter.
Solemn matter.
Right. One thing I'll always remember Tosin for will be the life she lived. She cared less about anything but making her environment happy. She radiated fun. She was just too happy. She was so happy. She lived a happy life.
Me myself, I don't really know her. I've not met her before. But it's through this social media and everything, after the death and everything, I found out that so this baby did lively like this. Wow. Then when I found out some certain things, I said, well, because sometimes I found out one thing about her that, and I learned a lot that as a man, you need to create happiness in your environment. You need to make yourself happy. You don't have any right. If you want done, because anytime they throw out the post, everybody they post on Instagram, on social media and all that, I found out that every post she's always happy. She's always dancing. And she find joy in what she's doing.
Exactly.
You understand me? So
it's on us to find happiness in how we live our lives.
At least they hear for radio now.
As in Area Mama.
They call person for Lagos. Area Mama.
Even the name, do you know the name is bigger than her?
Yes, now. It looks bigger than her.
Yes, now.
But that's what she carries.
Yes, so I met someone who said she used to think Area Mama would be one very big.
You want to put that for maybe Lolo.
Yeah, that kind
that of kind Lolo.
Area Mama. That's a chick girl. Area Mama with a stature.
Yeah. Nah, Tosin.
First time we met Tosin, he was like, you are Area Mama. This powerful thing coming out of this small body. That's how
Tosin
lived.
And that's small but mighty. And that thing again, she's multi-talented.
Yeah.
She is.
She sings, she dances.
She acts. Yes.
You know, my encounter with Tosin was maybe one off, maybe not direct, but like we were close friends. Walking. Yeah, she was still in top grade with them.
Yeah.
Went for her to see Enakena.
Godwin Enakena, doing sports. 11 to 12.
Thank you. So, just had an encounter with her, and she was quite welcoming, or like the normal. You might want to see maybe she will form or something. Tosin was real.
She didn't have time for
this. Tosin wasn't fake. Tosin would gist with you. Tosin would offer you whatever she has.
Yeah.
She didn't keep. I'm not sure she kept a click. Fine. Because everybody's friend.
Yes. She accepted everybody.
Tosin for me was a happy creature.
Yeah.
A happy human being. She was a proper definition of a happy person. She was. Her happiness radiated all over everything she did. Everybody around her. You can't be sad and meet her. And go back the same
way.
She was always happy. I love to be happy. When I see her, she inspires me. She's either she's dancing or she's smiling or she's cracking a joke. Yeah. If you don't even drag your
social media, you always have something to laugh about.
You say you love to be happy.
I'm always happy.
Well, when I see you now, you're the best.
No, calm down. That was now up for you.
That was just an afternoon. You wet
time. I don't think I never.
No best now.
I think I never reached. I see
a lot of tributes came out.
Get tight for happy.
No, I get tight for happy. I forget to. I don't reach out.
There are a lot of tributes.
After 17:50. Now 17:59 we there. After 17:50. 9 o'clock. Happiness.
Happiness will reach you.
May the soul of Tosin,
I believe,
rest in peace.
Yeah, yeah.
It was a lot of tributes for her, the service of songs, and a lot of celebrities. Even the governorship candidate of the APC in Lagos, the Babajide Sanwo-Olu, was even present. Was at the service of songs. A lot of celebrities, media, entertainment.
It was a rare gem.
She was a rare gem.
Tosin
industry has missed, has lost.
Even more.
She deserves more.
Yeah.
Lost a great one.
A great one.
I'm not sure she'll be replaced.
She cannot be replaced.
But my prayer is people should learn
from her.
From her.
She left.
She always knew she was essence.
Yes.
But Tosin pushed herself to the extreme.
Yeah.
She wasn't willing to stop or to be limited.
She
went as far. She got married.
Yeah. She didn't even allow that.
She got married.
Affect her life.
It didn't.
She didn't even allow that.
Amazing. Amazing. Amazing.
I think that's a word. She's just amazing.
Amazing.
Tosin is just an amazing person.
I wish words can bring her back, but unfortunately, words cannot bring her back.
May her gentle soul rest in peace.
Yeah, so rest
Amen.
In peace.
Amen.
Yeah.
Her peaceful soul rest
in peace. Don't let this topic not dull us now.
I beg.
Yeah, we'll definitely, it's like we started on a very solemn mode. So let's take a break and come back to talk about some of the other issues that will make us laugh, at least smile a little bit.
Okay,
I'm already smiling. All right, cheers, anyway.
Hi, my name is Kiki.
Sean Kentebe.
Deyemi Okolawo.
Je m'appelle Ufoma McDermott.
Ronke Odusoya.
Sean Wajaye.
Quinton Antonio.
And you're watching
Bounce TV.
To see a lot more,
click here to subscribe, okay?
Welcome back. So much to talk about. So we start with our girls. Our girls are doing well again. The Super Falcons.
Oh, I was about to ask which of the girls now, because it's not my beef, but they fuck up.
No, if you want to discuss your own personal issue,
don't be here. I just want to go that just
we
go
church. We go church.
Go church.
We
just end their matter.
Call Pope, call Bishop. Discuss
talk about the better girls.
So the girls are doing well again.
Yeah, it's a heartbreak. Now you can't really come across it down for
you. I don't know if you talk with you carry culture, but
fuck off. Let me tell you that. Anytime I see anybody wearing carry BS, enter bar like
this. Wet tie.
Pass, you see. Yeah, what you want? You say, let me start first with, just give me small bottle of, small bottle of,
You know, our girls,
they try. For how many years? How many times they don't carry the...
They have won it 10 times out of 12.
You went to remain and made it inside their house, not even play ball again.
Did they need to even play a game? You don't bring a call for them.
My friend is there this time, when they play well. They lose first game South Africa. God win the remaining.
4-0, 6-0.
We didn't score, but we know they play well. Score different from play well.
The girls.
So they play well, but they score good.
Another South Africa will beat us the first
one. Then we won't go meet again for a final.
But you know what? One thing is that these girls have never lost a final. The 10 times they've won, the 2 times they've not won were times they lost in the semi-final.
Yeah.
And they came third and fourth. So this time, does it look like they're going to lose for the first time in the final?
Well, based on statistics and performance.
How about on logistics?
I mean biology.
No, based on logistics, we should win. We know how to
win finals.
But based on statistics, we're not looking good. South Africa is a better team, a stronger team.
Yeah.
They play better.
More technical.
Complete more passes. More technical. They score from set pieces. We don't score from set pieces, we score from open play.
But we are Falcons. We can fly
anywhere.
All their
what the hell? ow, 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 ow,
that does not matter. Okay, we wish the girls best of luck. We hope they can do it again. But talking about the birds,
which bird now?
You know, our girls are falcons, but birds are beginning to be more powerful.
You mean owl?
Animals. No, no, when you say birds, birds different. Animals are beginning.
Animal, because so monkey don't do snake.
When a certain wife of one president one time came on Twitter and started likening human beings with jackals, we did not know that the animal kingdom were making their plans.
Ah, they've come. This is
and they have landed. Now they are doing lawmaking.
Yes,
my brother, this country, everything they wreck for everybody.
I swear.
Animals, they also. You know, how long you don't see dog walk up a road again? Everybody, they go also now.
When last you see goats, where they limp.
When last you see goats.
The one cross that they look like.
They look even well. Let us now, if goats, they even, they shout now. You know, they normally get. Well, not a
so how did the owl make it into the Akwa Ibom state?
It shouldn't be a miracle.
Sorry, Nigeria. Sorry, not. I want to talk. Don't be Nigeria. Don't be Nigeria. In air, follow region.
Now airspace.
Airspace.
See, I won't have a problem if there was no history of crisis in that house. We know how five suddenly became higher than 21. And five tried to impeach when 21 were locked outside. So now, in a situation of crisis like that, we now see this kind of situation. It reached to fail. My people, it reached to fail.
This is when they use Christ, P, 21, this or that. You don't play permutation before.
My brother, you don't play permutation. My brother, this matter requires calculation. Is it ordinary?
My brother, that's in there.
I'll fly for Africa. They ask whether for Africa, normal.
You don't see where out they fly for afternoon. As an African man, let me tell
but
you.
But some of us don't believe in all these things. It's fetish.
Who be some of us?
Me, I know.
You know they believe.
I know.
So if I come now, you know they believe.
I go run.
I tell whether I believe or I don't believe.
Owl,
say na innocent owl.
Yellow owl.
This
one a yellow owl.
This one are
for where?
Green.
This one are brownish.
Brownish, greenish. Come get Nigerian color. Add that on top again.
See, my brother.
What did the guy wear Ola? What did the guy wear Ola?
That guy wear Ola. You be a quiet one person.
Yes, now.
You sabi that guy with Ola.
I sabi best way sabi that guy.
The guy don't
deny. I know that go now because as I just look the guy.
Don't look the guy.
Before we start to trust
him. Wait, first now.
Then they chop out. Ask her first. Then they chop out. When they chop out.
Calm down. Who manage the door with the chop now? Calm down.
Oh, I don't forget to say, like, no wonder your beard's not a great go down. Now this dog one at the chop. But you don't say that now big meat for some area.
Now big meat now.
Can they chop him?
Wait, you never chop out before.
But what?
Never chop out before.
What am I trying
now, to do? Now I'll be this one who they talk like this now.
I got that too. Who they run leave the meat
can. We know they're new for this place. They're not gonna do us like that for the situation.
Anyway, shout.
Oh my god.
But these are dedicated times.
Well, you do it looks funny, but in a way, but somehow we know that maybe probably there's a political crisis going on in that area and all that. But most of them are really think say, they don't go attack us. They don't call this. But sometimes maybe the innocent bird they pass. Innocent bird they pass on you.
Now do they pass?
Omo, forget that
thing. Why no pass? Why no passes?
Omo, leave that thing. Bong bodo. You hear me?
You don't hear?
Bong bodo. Bong bodo.
See? Ow. Or own. Or bed.
Let's see what they call her.
No go leave night where they let's say now for night they see pass.
Wow. Yes.
Can't leave night where they see. Come for afternoon. Come enter sound hall. Cause they fly around.
No. The team they say the owl be they fly for night. They come break them.
Okay.
So I'm not saying when sun come like this. When they don't break, you go come. You know, call they see where again. Now I can't fly anywhere.
So the house of assembly.
House of assembly. Who not like better?
They get stop over for house of assembly.
They share something. Wait. They share something.
This house of assembly.
You not say that airspace be that. Now airspace. So they get stop over.
You want pick something go.
Continue.
I don't know how to see this matter.
Why?
I don't understand that.
You know, so
that
guy you deal. No,
that guy will carry out for her, and I neighbor, not the subscriber.
No, not the guy with, the guy with
chop. Now
the guy with chop the thing, with feeds.
You did the way the thing happened.
The guy carry out like this.
You just hold on, like say
you. I pass you.
You don't know. Apart from that, this guy might be saying some element.
Now there are people now.
Element of truth in this guy's point. Because if he be in neighbor,
my neighbor.
So you want to say hold on, go call Epa Karan. No worry, I will go and kill him. I will not kill him.
Carry on, guys.
Where you they take off for?
You understand?
Take off for.
My hey, wait, wait. Don't misbehave. My neighbor, that means in a person.
Yes, now.
The arm na person.
That way. Oh. The arm na person.
The arm na person.
The person with fly come. Then my neighbor, I ain't dead there. And he never
you investigate. You investigate this one.
Uncle Cam, I said, Bongboro. You know the year. I said, leave
now, one of them.
So I want another one.
I forget who I be fair, but they said, that's my neighbor, I ain't do that. So you go get mine, go carry out, hold like this, I say the chief afternoon.
But nothing there, I feel carry out, man. Nothing there.
You feel carry out.
We might call out for we outside. Might call out for now.
Is it possible to separate our politics from things like this ever in this part of the world?
It's not possible.
No, it's not possible. As far Nigeria, as far Africa is concerned. Because sometimes when they say politics is dirty, it's dirty real in Africa.
Because you know there was this article recently where we're talking about the increase in mutual killings and everything.
Yes,
and it's been in history.
Yes.
We can tell that when it's towards elections
yes.
Ritual killings rise.
Yes. Mm.
Kidnappings go up.
Yes.
Is it possible? Will there be a day, that time, in our own lifetime, when this will no more be our story?
I'll never know.
No, it's why we say it's not possible, because when Yahoo start before, now clown, use your language, but now Yahoo don't decline, now Rishwa Yahoo 19, because they Yahoo Plus, so you know they possible.
So
but the
saying,
more
you
the age is going, the more, and you find out that most people they do Yahoo now, young boys, a new generation, so they come find out, they come they do Rishwa, they join too. If you go through the social media recently, you will see different girls being killed. Even Delta State, Abraka recently, they catch one guy.
Just, three days ago, a 10-year-old boy was killed by two brothers.
See,
you know,
imagine,
cut off his head.
See the old people when they stay for now, they do this ritual. No, not the young ones. Understand? Even young babalawo there now. True, they get sometimes recently. If you make a phone call, you find out that people just slum for a phone call.
I never seen
what is going on,
bro. This is Africa, yeah.
Oh.
Whichever way you choose to look at it, beliefs, traditional system. That's who we are.
Now we get out.
Forget about the formal system of government, the modern age, sitting down, the internet, social media, all that.
We're still
who we are. See, we read minutes. We're sitting down here now. The white bird flies that comes to perch here. You guys are going to sit down. Now go sit down here.
Waiting that
you run now.
We run.
That's so.
Waiting day inside fish, nasty fish. Chebi, you know.
Abi?
So leave out. Waiting day inside fish, na fish.
So we should accept this as
yeah,
a
you go reality. Chop, you go chop black fish.
Why I no go chop up?
Fish will complete black. No be catfish, you. Normal fish just complete black from up.
Even if
down.
You blood, na black.
Full black. You go deep out.
Be black well,
get fish will be like that.
Guy from Akwa Ibom. Man, I know it's from
Akwa Ibom.
Just they tell you.
This is the man from Akwa Ibom.
That's why. Look
out for him on this.
Since I see the talk, since I the sheep from a small. So he may not bite my ear.
Because they get dog here, so you don't see.
Okay, person. Okay, guys. I think we've had a great time this evening again. We should do this another time. Look at issues that matter to us.
Yeah, that's obvious.
And talk about them. So we end here. Abi?
Yeah, we end here.
So
we don't end here, Abi.
We go end down.
You know, since I've got people, don't pour my beer.
Abi, who chop my meat first?
See, we have said so much.
Now, like, you come on my meat for here.
Your meat complete.
So guys,
can't stand for your belly.
Join us again another time. Subscribe to the channel. You'll see the button right at below.
I've got more people, don't come for my beer.
If you're just joining us, you've not missed much. You can play back. It's YouTube. See you.
Hello everyone, this is Bam Bam.
And Teddy.
Download Bounce News app.